next guest. Our next guest. We're back. Our next guest is a great lady, a great actress, and somebody I had the pleasure of working with for 8 wonderful years on Who's the Boss. Here's a scene from our very first episode.
Hey, what's going on here?
Johnny! No, Johnny's your date!
It's your date? I thought you were getting attacked. What are you doing rolling around on the floor?
We weren't rolling on the floor. We were picking up a broken plate.
Both of you?
It was a big plate.
Angela, who is this?
Well, Grant, you're not going to believe this, but this is my new housekeeper.
Housekeeper? Angela, this is the ugliest woman I've ever seen.
Please welcome my friend, my dear friend, Judith Light. Look at that girl. Have a seat there.
Hello.
Judith Light. Judith Light.
Good morning.
So?
I thought you were going to show a clip of us kissing.
No, well, that I wanted to set up. We have another clip here or two.
Oh, good.
Because you're going to be here a while.
I'm glad.
This is like, you know, I was going to devote a whole hour to you.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, I mean it. But then I got Emerald, so, you know.
Who is so fabulous.
Isn't he great?
He's so fabulous.
He's really great. But forget him. Forget him. Forget him. Listen. So what do you think of the digs, first of all? I got to ask you. Because, you know, Judith, like, you know, she's a good eye for, you know.
Oh.
Pretty good, no?
It's
yes?
It's fabulous.
Yeah, like the people I brought in just for you today?
Yeah, they're fabulous.
Yeah. Well, we're so happy to have you here, Judith.
I'm
you
happy
know
to
that
be
you,
here.
You actually complete the Who's the Boss cast.
Yes, I know.
Because, you know, Danny and
Alyss.
And Alyss were on,
right,
and Catherine was
right,
on.
Right.
Did you see the kids?
Oh, my God. It was so amazing. And when you danced with Danny, I could not believe it. Was like, and I asked them backstage if you guys rehearsed that before.
They both remember.
He taught this to the kids when they were so little that it's still in their body.
Well, yeah, you make them do it till they're 17.
I know.
You know. Like, there was real cute at 10. At 17, they're like, come on, give me a
but
break.
He was great.
Yeah, they both
great.
But how about Alyss?
Alyss
knew.
Everything, everything, everything.
That was great.
You're a good teacher. You're
well, thank you. Thank
teacher.
You very much. So it's wonderful to have you here.
Thank you. It's wonderful to be here. Really, it's great to see you. I don't get to see him in L.A. ever, so I had to fly across the country to see him.
Yeah. Well, you know, being a talk show host, it's,
yes.
You know, it's a time in my life when...
Yeah, but you know, you've done everything, which is so incredible. And I was just saying to her, who is my manager, who was with us all during the time of Who's the Boss,
yeah.
And he said, this is perfect for you.
Well, thank you.
You were just
thank
great.
Thank you very
at this.
Much. But I got the job. Let's move on.
Okay. no kidding.
No, I know. Now listen. So we were looking at pictures of Who's the Boss, and you had some outfits that we were reeling. In laughter, rolling in laughter, I mean. I have like a picture.
So we're going to make fun of
him. No, I'm not going to make fun of
you.
But
okay.
I mean, it's just a couple here. Like this one here.
What?
Well, let's start here. Let's start with this one. This one here. You were big on this shoulder pads thing. And the big glasses.
I know. Yeah. They asked
look,
me
look,
if
they
I
even,
the
they
show.
Got bigger here. On this one, they got a little bit bigger. You look.
No.
You could be.
Yeah.
Here you look a little bit like a linebacker with glasses.
Yeah. I can't watch the show. It's the things
it's really,
and the hair and the
well, me
stuff.
Me too. You know, me, I feel like a man in search of a hairdo.
Yeah.
I
mean,
hey, renewing a spirit of discovery. The space shuttle is go once again for launch. It has been almost 2.5 years since the shuttle Columbia left Earth, never to return. The space program still holds the imagination of the nation, but is it safe? Will new improvements be enough? And is it the best way to explore space? Today, another chapter in space begins, and an anxious nation looks to the skies.
From ABC News, Discovery, Return to Flight. Now reporting, Charles Gibson.
Good morning, everyone. Delighted to be able to say something that we haven't been able to say for almost 2.5 years. The space shuttle is go for liftoff. The weather looks good at the Kennedy Space Center, Cape Canaveral, Florida. The fuel sensors that caused a scrub 13 days ago of return to space, they have checked out in a final test. The astronauts are in place. And the launch window, I should mention, is very brief, just 10 minutes. NASA is going for a launch at 10:38 and 41 seconds Eastern Time. If they don't launch by 10:43, then the Shuttle Discovery cannot link up with the International Space Station.